What's going on, guys? My name is HB and welcome back to another Kasokoshido. So the update has just arrived, so let me see what's the new hero's name on the English server. We're gonna be rolling pretty much until we get him, so let's see who are we even cheering for. Rune Master. Okay. So he's obtainable with gems. So yes, we're gonna roll pretty much until we get him. So hopefully it's not that expensive, but before we go any further, please make sure you leave a like and subscribe. Also, you can become a channel member for any amount, from $2 to $50 a month. Nothing is required, but anything is appreciated. So now let's go ahead and start the rolling. Imagine if we get him in like 2000 gems, that would be crazy. But I don't think we are going to, because we already rolled more than that. Serena. No, I need Rune Master. Like, no, I don't think any of that was Rune Master. Freaking Orc's Bane. Nah. Beast Tamer. No, thank you. Come on, I need Rune Master. Are we gonna roll 400,000 gems and not get him? Like, are we? I don't think so. Oh my gosh. Double Frost Witch in a triple green. That is absolutely stupid. Paladin. Nah. Immortep. Who the hell needs those? Let me take a look. Maybe we have gotten him. Nope. Come on, Rune Master, Valentina, no. Unfortunately, the recording messed up a little bit, but it's okay. I'm just gonna do voiceover for the rest of the video. It's not as fun when I know what has happened, but it's been a few hours, so I don't quite remember everything, but yeah, I know for a fact that we get him sooner than later, but you guys will have to see when. Oh my gosh, that was a nice lady. I forgot I even got her. Oh, that was a double legend. Very nice. And come on, where's the legends? Like, at this point, I'm honestly getting pretty satisfied with the, you know, legendary rolls. Like, oh my gosh, remember when they took out the animation? Oh my gosh, everybody was like, bring it back, bring it back. And luckily they did. Now come on, give me the new hero already. Like, how many gems did we spend remains unknown, because I don't remember. But I feel like the new hero is... Oh, what? I was gonna say he's right around the corner, and oh my gosh, I of course had to take a screenshot. And what I'm gonna do for the rest of the video is level him up a little bit, roll some trades, etc, etc. So let me open him up. Rune Master, let's go. So what talent should I go with on him? I don't think I'm gonna put a talent just yet, and I'm gonna tell you why. I don't think there is like anything that is obvious best for him. I mean, the obvious Sacred White, But, you know, Flame Guard doesn't really work anymore because of the new enchantment Spectre Instinct. I don't quite remember the name, but yeah, thanks to that enchantment, Flame Guard isn't really a thing anymore. So now we run out of gold, but since I'm gonna fill up the gold, I might as well just do some destiny. So where is the hero? There he is. And now I'm just gonna speed up this part of the video because I personally wouldn't want to watch Destiny being leveled up at times 1 speed. So that's why I sped it up just a tiny bit, like times 2, to where you can, you know, see everything, but not get way too bored. I mean, of course, leveling up Destiny isn't really the funniest thing you can do in Castle Clash, but hey, now we have to. So let's not complain and do it. So I am not sure if that Destiny points is gonna be enough. Hell no, it's not gonna be enough. You can already tell. Nope, that is not gonna be enough. So let me see what can I do on this matter. So Paladin can be upgraded quite a bit. So I think I'm gonna roll some traits on Paladin because he's not maxed out there, and that is about 480 points. Actually, it is exactly 480 points if we max this. Let me see if superior traits do boost this. Wait. Yep, they do, but that was not enough. So now I'm gonna go ahead and roll some ordinary traits. Let's just call them and, you know, hope to get just a tiny bit more, because we only have 2 5 stars, and okay, that was another 2, very nice. And I think I'm gonna leave it there, like, the rest isn't really worth it to push for. And now I wonder, how are we gonna get this? Like, how are we gonna get the rest of the Destiny points? That will be a surprise, but I'm sure I'm just missing some easy points. So now let me go ahead and augment the new hero. I mean, evolve and augment. And yeah, gotta make him 20 out of 20, whatever that is. And now augment him and roll some superior traits. Like, let me first put a good enchantment. Okay, that was pretty good. Now I'm gonna speed up this rolling because superior traits are honestly pretty boring, and I'm sure most of you would prefer me to speed the process up. And I mean, yeah, this video is about to end. Like, I'm not gonna do anything else other than rolling superior traits, and in a few seconds I'm gonna spoil you guys what happens. Actually, in a few seconds you will know, so I'm not gonna spoil anything. Okay, I'm gonna spoil it. Essentially, I roll 2 5 star crit resists, and I just leave it there for now. So I mean, that is gonna be pretty much it for this video. If you enjoyed it, please make sure you leave a like and subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.